Hi, I'm Ruth Shaw and I'm a yoga teacher. Life is unpredictable. Every day is different. We're all so busy and many of us can't always get to classes regularly. That's why I came up with the idea of kitchen yoga. Here's how it works. In the 2 to 5 minutes it takes to brew the coffee, steep the tea, toast the bread, or simmer the soup, just fit in a pose. If you do this every day, that's an extra 30 minutes of yoga a week. Simple. You wake up in the morning, you make your coffee, it's the perfect time to fit in a pose. Okay, the tea is steeping. Now let's do a really effective pose for your shoulders. While we're waiting for the toast, let me show you one of my absolute favorite poses for releasing tight hips. The soup is simmering, so we have plenty of time to practice a balancing pose. And as a bonus, and to save even more time, I created kitchen yoga travel cards. Now you can practice at work, at the cottage, on holiday, everywhere you go. So who's doing kitchen yoga?
I spend most of my day standing making jewelry, and my back gets really sore. I find this stretch really helps me relieve the pain.
I love to do the reed pose. It releases all my stress and all my tension in my shoulders because I stand on my feet all day, that I have to do it. It's very simple and very easy.
Staying healthy and fit is very important. That's why I love kitchen yoga. While I'm cooking my favorite rice dish, I can stretch my hips. Isn't that cool?
I'm in the fashion business. I travel a lot. I never leave home without my kitchen yoga travel cards. You can use them everywhere, on a plane, in the hotel, even before a meeting. Such a great idea.
Thank you.
So no more, I wish I could, I know I should, but I just don't have the time. Kitchen yoga is filled with time-saving poses that keep you strong, flexible, and healthy.